telephone books lately. If you ain't, let me recommend one. I've already read that Tulsa telephone book through 13 times. If you don't know any last names, it ain't much fun. Reading that Tulsa telephone book can drive a guy insane, especially if that girl you're looking for has no last name. I've gotta find her. Didn't have anything going. She lived in Tulsa and didn't have anything on. She said, my name's Juanita. I said, my name's JB. I awoke the very next morning and she was gone. Looking for